This is Trade Fixtures, and today we're going to install a 4x24 swing down arm onto a top shelf. Start by locating your holes your swing down arm is going to notch into. Align the front of the base with these holes. Notch the swing down arm back and align the bolt holes that you find on the base and the top shelf. Install your securing bolts. Secure with your 3/16 hex driver. The arm is on the top shelf.